okay, we got this structure here. And yeah, I really question this one. It's kind of square shape. So I don't know. Most likely people. Not really getting that tribal feeling like with the teepees and just other designs that we have ran into out here. And inside, that's a pretty big piece though. It's a big log. Not much space, but there is a plastic water bottle. It's stuffed with chips, wood chips. I just heard something snap right now. That's peeled of its bark. This is all redwood. There's some layering on top here. And it's a little funny. That was me. It's pretty crazy how they piled all this stuff here. Everything's broken. No cut pieces. But there is a lot of debris on the ground here. And actually back there, there's a couple other structures I've shown many times, so one of them's gone, the other one's still there. Check this out. It's kind of like, what do we call it, the random little leaner. Some bark in between there. Yeah, pretty trippy. This is a pretty big piece here. Happened to me here before too. Had the camera off and saw a new structure up and went to go check it out, and over down that way a big old tree just broke. It was loud. It really scared me and got me excited. So I do like this spot here. Other structure. That's another one. Yeah, I'm gonna just let this roll, see if we get anything.